A healthy mind dwells in a healthy body. Doing yoga every day balances our mind and body. So let's start doing some basic yoga.
Start warming up our body with toes touch.
Here are some benefits of stretching with toes touch exercise.
This will work as warm up. Sit straight, straighten your right leg, keeping your left leg bent such that the feet touches the knee. Touch your toes, or at least try to touch. Hold it for a few seconds and then release. Do the same with the left leg. And now, keeping both the legs straight, we will touch the toes and then release.
Our next exercise is the butterfly pose.
Here are some benefits of baddha konasana, or the butterfly pose.
For this exercise, try holding your legs at the ankles, try touching your thighs to the floor and bend your body. Breathe in and breathe out. This will help stretch down your thigh, pelvic and abdomen muscles.
Our next exercise is the camel pose.
Here are some benefits of Ustrasana, the camel pose.
Stand on the knees, keep the thighs fully straight, lean in the backward direction, slowly move backward to reach your heels. Push the hips in the forward direction and bend the head and spine as backward as farther as possible without straining. Relax the body and then return back.
Our next exercise is the cobra pose.
Here are some benefits of Bhujangasana, the cobra pose.
Slowly raise your trunk and head with the support of the palms alone. Arch your neck slightly backwards and then hook up. Hold the asana for a few seconds and then release. Do this for 2 to 3 times.
The next asana is the child pose.
Here are some benefits of balasana, or the child pose.
Sit on your heels, keeping your knees together. Slowly bend forward by lowering your forehead to touch the floor, exhaling as you do so. Reach out your arms to the front, palms facing down. Gently press your chest on the thighs, hold and return.
Do each of the exercise 3 to 4 times every day during morning or evening to see visible results.
Hey guys, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to Curly Cops and share this video with your friends. I'll bring the next video very soon. Till then, bye.